all about? Cornering a man, making him regret his decision to mess with the front.
The three-on-one assault. Nico Sosio.
You know what the problem is? He's the one that taught the front all these values.
Wait a second. Ray Excellent and Chrissy Rivera into the rescue, oddly enough.
Oh, no!
And Chrissy Rivera low blowing him.
Anymore. She's the pint-sized brawler.
Whatever.
He's the pint ice cream brawler.
Well, right now, he's about to be a 747. Operation out the front.
Operation Dumbo Drop. Greg Excellent takes out the front. Nico Sosio. Uh-oh. There's still one member of the front to deal with.
Trooper Audubon striking down a woman. What the hell is wrong with him?
It's a tap. Sosio, though, catching him with that Yakuza kicks, finally being able to send down Ryan Gallone. Gallone retreating.
I'm getting real tired of this, guys. I'm telling you right now, I'm getting real tired of this. And you know what? I thought tonight was it. I thought that the front was going to be the opposition that put Sosio out for good. And month after month, they've been kicking me upside the head, beating me down. I thought I didn't have a friend in the world. I was wrong.
In all fairness, I just thought they were giving away free ribs.
What are you? Come on, man.
No big deal. No big deal.
All right.
So listen, new chapter, new heights, July 11th, we return to the building that started it all, the new Alhambra, South Philadelphia. Myself, Soz, the little one, we laid down the challenge, and Trooper and his merry men accepted. Get ready, boys. It's going to get a little weird. It's going to get a little twisted. Hell, you might want to make your travel arrangements now. July 11th, we're going back to the arena. You might as well book your hotels, you know? Make travel arrangements. What else? If you can't be there, get the stream. Hell, follow us on Twitter.
Greg, all right, enough. No more fucking games. No more joking around, okay? This is serious. It's fucking serious, both of you, okay? We've been here just as long as everybody, if not fucking longer, okay?
Fact.
We have nothing to fucking prove here, okay? We're gonna fucking win. July 11th, the fucking arena. This match is ours. The front, Trooper, they don't call me the queen of the combat zone for anything. You're dead. You're fucking dead, all of you.
Chills.